I've been thinking, some of the things we take for granted in this world are actually pretty amazing. I consider the inventions of Pinterest, puzzles, plumbing, pianos, plastic, popcorn, and
pah-sychology
to be practically ingenious. But that's just me. What do other people think are ingenious? Well, I went and found out.
Here's how this is going to go. We're going to go to Macy's. We're going to ask the manager if we are allowed to conduct some college research, because I am conducting college research as well today. And then we will conduct said research and then eat lunch.
First place I went to, the company was not sure if I would be able to, just talk to their customers and stuff. Next manager I talked to, he's like, you can talk to the customers if you can find them. He wasn't joking, but I found this and this. Hold up. Don't get distracted. You got places to go, things to do, and people to see. That last one was kind of odd for me. I walked over to the local gas station, and that was great. I got to meet at least 7 people there. For research's sake, I had to go to a place with some younger people. This clip shows you how that went.
Alright, here's the route I should have gone. 5 minutes. And here's the route I went. You can't see it, but, I had to take a freeway exit. 21 minutes.
Now, the moment you've been waiting. 14 people from 3 locations share what inventions they think are ingenious. Ah! That was in my notebook, which I also lost. Anyways, here are the things. Oh my gosh, I was sitting on it! Here we go. All of SpaceX. The modern speed of communication. Doors. I didn't really catch that. Sorry. One lady asked her husband, and he just started spewing off all the modern conveniences that we could think of. The internet, cars, electricity, self-driving car, shoes. That one was my absolute favorite. I did not see it coming. So I got this peanut butter thing from Five Below. It's got coconut in it too. I think it'll be delicious. Okay, it broke off on the top. No, okay. That'll be fine. A crumb cake?